Hello, hi everyone, it's me from Fun2BFit. I am very excited to be doing this video today. So anybody that's in my class knows how much I love to play games. So today I'm going to show you some games that you can play at home. Now when I was younger, I used to play a lot on my own. My brother and sister were older than me. They are older than me. And they didn't want to play with me all the time. So I used to make up some games and play a lot on my own when I was younger. So I am going to show you some games that I used to play. Now, even though you can play these games on your own, you can also play them with the whole family. So they're fun for everyone. Now, the first game that we're going to play is the cup game. And what we're going to do is we're going to build a pyramid. So I have my 10 cups all the way along here. And I'm going to run from the orange cone to the white cone. And I'm going to bring one cup at a time. Now, if I like, I can time myself and then try again afterwards and see did I beat my time. If there are lots of you playing, you can play against each other. You can do relay race. So you can do two teams. If you can have lots of people on the team. But I'm here on my own today, so I'm going to go on my own. So on your marks, get set, go. I'm going to run one at a time. And I'm going to go. And I'm going to build my pyramid. Very good. Now I'm going to build, this is the tricky part, I need to balance. So three on the next layer. Oh, and make sure those cups. Now two on this side, my last one over the top, and I need to finish back, and finished! Lovely. So if I had my timer, I didn't actually press on, but I would be able to see what time, and I try and beat myself the next time around. So as you can see, we have four on the bottom, three on the top, two, and then one. If you wanted, so I have 10 cups. If you wanted to add five more, five at the bottom, we have 15. You could try 21 altogether, so six at the bottom, and try and build up that pyramid. So it's your choice, but for me, 10 was enough, and I would try it again. So that's game number one, the cup game, and we try and build the pyramid. Now, game number two, this game can involve all the family as well. So what I need is I want to get a basket. I can use my timer if you like, or you can put on a song and stop it at a certain time. You also, there's lots of people playing this game. You play until everything is gathered up. Now, what happens is everybody has a basket, or you can just get a pillow, get them to put things on the pillow. So you can have one team over here, another team here. But as I said, I'm on my own. So this can be played in teams or on your own. All over the house. So cones and balls and shoes or whatever. So I'm going to get some shoes, throw them around. I'm going to make a big mess. I'm going to get my cones, throw them all around, make a big mess. I'm going to get some balls and make a big mess. Now, because as I said, I'm on my own, I'm just going to play a song for 30 seconds. So I know on the word blind, that's where 30 seconds is for this one. So I'm going to see how many items I can get into my basket in 30 seconds. Now, as I said, if you're playing against people, you try and gather them all and see who is the most at the end. Now, I'm going to make this a challenge. So, I'm going to say that all my shoes are worth 5 points. All the cones are worth 2 points. And all the balls are worth 1 point. So, I'm going to count up at the end and see how many points I get. Now, if I'm playing outside for this one, you can run around and gather them all up. But because I'm in here and the space is quite small, I'm going to move on my bum. So the way I'm going to move is on my bum. bum like this, and I can bring one item at a time back into my basket. So, are we ready? Let's go! So this is our basket game, and we collect as many items as we can. The next one we're going to move on to is musical statues. So I bet you we all know how to play this one. Musical statues is lots of fun. I love this guy. Now the only thing is you might need somebody with you to play this one to stop the music. But just in case you're not sure how to play it, we're going to give it a go. So when the music's on, you're good. And then we freeze. You're not allowed to move a muscle until the music comes back on again. And freeze. Now, another way of playing this one is musical bumps. So that's around. And we'll see, you have to try and be the first person to get your bum onto the floor. But be careful, don't want you to hurt yourself. So that is our third game. Game number four is our ball game. Now, this game, you can do it with 3 balls, 4 balls, 5 balls. You don't even have to use balls. You could use jumpers. You could use baskets, whatever you have around the house. Don't worry if you don't have anything. But I actually have some soft balls, so I'm going to use the soft balls today. Now, I'm going to do 4 exercises, but you can add in whatever you like. You can do as many as you like. I'm going to do 3 of each today. So we're going to start off. Again, you can time yourself. And see how quickly you can do it, or you can just do it for fun. So I'm going to do it for fun today, and we're going to start off. So the first one we start off with is we're lying on the ground. We hold the ball, we have to bounce it against and catch it again. So we're ready, 1, 2, 3, and we go. So we lift up, 1 and 2, keep your feet off the ground if you can, and the third one, lovely. Now the next one, I'm going to put the put the ball between my leg, and I'm going to bring it over. One, I need to get three of them over. Two, last one, three, brilliant. Now, the next one I'm going to do is I'm going to bounce the ball, and I'm going to try and do a jump and jack in between. So I bounce, jump and jack, bounce, jump and jack, bounce, jump and jack, and we catch it for the last one. We throw it up and turn it. This is tricky because the ceiling is a bit not as high as I'd like, but we're going to challenge ourselves. So we turn and catch. We go again. Turn and catch. Last one. Turn and catch. Brilliant. So this next time I want to do faster, or we can add in five ones. So this is the ball game. And then the fifth one that we're going to do is our obstacle course. So I love this, guys. Well, so for the obstacle course, and we're going to start off here with the orange. Now we don't have much space here, as you can see, but that doesn't matter. We will manage. So if you can see, we have our four cones. I have my orange, I have my yellow, I have my blue, and I have my white. So I'm going to start off with that at my orange cone. I'm going to run to the yellow cone, do three jumping jacks. I'm then going to do bear walk all the way up to the blue cone and do three burpees. I'm then going to do my crab walk to the white cone, and I'm going to do three squat jumps, and I have to run all the way back. Are we ready? On your marks, get set, go. One, two, three, bear walk and burpees. One and two and number three. And now ready for my crab walk. Crab walk all the way to the white one. And three squat jump. One, two, three. And then run all the way back. Run back to start and finish. Now, on a rainy day, this one is done inside the house. We can have great fun with it. But when it's fine outside, we can also do the obstacle course outside. So we're going to go outside. Just let's go. Are we ready? And we're going to try it outside. I'm just going to set it up here. See, can we? Brilliant. Lovely. Oh, sorry. Bit wobbly. And we're going to show you what it's like outside. So let's do same exercises. We're going to do on your marks. Get set. Go. One, two, three. Burpees. One, two, three, my squat jumps. I'm going to squat jump. One, two, three, and I'm going to run all the way back. And next person goes. Brilliant, guys. Have fun with all the games, and we see you soon.